Bednarczyk gets the snap. He's going to give to Covington up the middle, breaks the tackle and in for the touchdown. And Villanova takes the lead 6-3. Mays in the middle of the field. Play action. And this one is going to be bobbled. And eventually it's going to be intercepted. Christian Benford on the interception. Cristiano.
Last year they had speed and size. They don't have the size this year. Mays in trouble right along the goal line.
They might mark him at the half-inch line.
It's to go fourth quarter. Jackson again over the right side, breaks a tackle and gets to the 40, 35, 30. He's still on his feet and he's dragged down.
Yep, keep it in front of you. Lehigh had just one sack last week, but Bednarczyk has all kinds of time and finds a wide open Jared McClinton down the right sideline, and he will go in for a touchdown from 62 yards out.